With it, shook through, great.
Lets it go. Wonderful save on the redirect.
That puck changed direction in front of the goaltender.
Moves it to the shadow of the boards. Tampa Bay's done it. Back at full strength. He is shut right off.
I want to
say. Picked up in the attacking zone.
1 minute left.
Oh, penalty coming up. Tampa Bay's got a minor penalty. It's 2 minutes for interference. Chicago's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
Tampa Bay penalty.
The Hawks get the draw.
Jason Garrison, 2 minutes.
He got in.
Interference. Time of the penalties, 19 minutes, 6 seconds.
Heads to the front. Oh, he put it in his own net. It counts against him. The Blackhawks got that faceoff win.
Scored on the power play.
Into the end of attack. Turned aside off the pad.
Time of the goal.
19 minutes, 25 seconds.
Can he generate something? That's two periods in the books. One more to go. But a rest comes first. Two teams have played hard through two, and we begin period three. Dumped in, back in his defensive end to get it. To Boyle. Wrist shot! Outstanding save by Crawford.
That save was much more difficult than it looked.
He can start some danger here. Many yards gained to Timonen. Passed in the corner to Hossa. And he missed it. Moves up along the boards. Looks ahead to start something. Nice stand-up poke check there. He's free, but will it last? What a save by Crawford. The Blackhawks will start from their own end. Long pass sprung to Hossa. It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? Magnificent job on the defense. Used the stick well, didn't he? That one by Seabrook. Blue line control. Takes it up near the boards. Coburn's tripped and a penalty should be coming. The goalie gets to the bench. Still, there's time on this delayed call. The Blackhawks get a 2-minute penalty for tripping. Tampa Bay's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Oh, that one hit someone on the way.
Time of the penalties.
8 minutes.
Takes it from the boards and looks on. Led on to Stamkos. Looking from the blue line. Pointed to Stamkos. Laid on to Hedman. Flings it. Puck picked up in the corner by Steven Stamkos. Heads along the boards. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Takes it on the wing. And no team worth its name is going to let that go. Go, look out here. What do you think?
He's asking and looking for a dance partner.
These two squads have both gotten a minor. Tampa Bay's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. To Timonen.
2 minutes for roughing. Tampa Bay penalty to number 51. Voltari.
Between the blue lines.
For roughing. Time of the penalty.
Good defensive play. Hand to eye and center ice. Chalmerson's carrying it through center. Right on his stick on the centering pass. Wow, what a glove save. Tampa Bay seeing the penalty clock bleeding down to the last few seconds. Moved up the side by Taves. The poke check worked. The Hawks are back even. Picks it up in his own end. Good quick poke check there. Offensive zone pickup by Jonathan Taves. And got a piece of it. Good job with the stick. Forcing attention in deep. Fires! Big pad save! And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. He's got a chance! Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Carries it up the side. Takes a chance on the dump to the opposite corner. And that one's just one more save. Tomorrow. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. Back near the blue line to Coburn. The Hawks shift from defense to offense. Could be trouble near the line. Shooting! Score! One team, three goals!
Kane's quick flick of the wrist put this puck in from the high slot.
I echo the old hockey saying, less is more. If he just tries to catch it, he's probably got it.
A little over 3 minutes remaining. The Hawks just keep building on that earlier lead. They're up now by three. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Gains the blue line, scooped up by Richards. And he pushes it on through mid-ice. What a terrific opportunity.
And by number eight.
Shoots, brilliant save by Bishop.
He made it look easy. What a stop.
1 minute
nearing the last minute of the third period. Speeds right on goal. Oh, what a pad save. He's got that pass. Right up the side. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. Neutralized faceoff win. Callahan's cut through the neutral zone. Back in his defensive end to get it. Two sticks together, they cancel. Chip to Callahan. Good work, stepped on past. A shot. Good job holding that one in. Through center to Sharp. Hedman's got this one between the blue lines. Slid to Kruger. Gets across, looks over his options. Sets up Shaw. Good solid defensive play there. Cruises to the slot. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
The game is over. Tampa Bay's got a loss. This game was over a long time ago.
Very disappointing effort.